Let's be honest, putting aside all of the explanations that we see in the business media, like the dynamism of the marketplace.
The simple fact that more than half of all businesses fail in their first 4 years, and 80% to 90% in the first 8 or 9 years should give us pause. But the odds of surviving beyond 4 years are worse than simply flipping a coin. Let's try to look at it another way. Let's put aside for a moment all the business books that have been written in the last 30 years. Nothing against them, but let's put them aside. And let's start again at the beginning.
You can,
quotes, paint by numbers, end quotes, but you won't be painting. You'll only be copying. Dr. Deming did write his 14 points. And yes, sadly, they still apply. But ask yourself, on what principles did he base those 14 points?